minus the one big risk factor, which is like a super deep recession that would make it really difficult for people to spend the money on these procedures because they're not cheap. That being a big risk factor, other than that, I think they're really well positioned to be the primary beneficiary of this cultural shift that we're seeing in the world right now. So that's kind of how I think as an observational social arb investor, and that's the trade.